going now, send home some money. Because now you complain to me or to coordinator. The coordinator will give me instruction, I will do. So the last one, without the funds, I sent him. If you check
more than 1 month,
like he said, the money that comes from that amount, like misconduct, all those things, it's not something to go by. It's not. But if you calculate it over time, it is virtually what we sent, that 100,000 or something. So what we should do if we want to go to increase in that direction, we know what before we used to do free week donation. You know, maybe if we can adopt to maybe once in a month, we do like free week donation. Or we decide to make a fixed contribution. That is what everybody has to do.
Okay. One more thing. Thank you, my secretary. The very day, we actually talk about regarding if the money is not up to, and if the money is later, we can task ourselves to be helping those our brothers back home. So, but we by here, yeah, we are not doing anything black and white. We are doing everything in pure white. We are whiter than snow. Even if there is any way coordinator, maybe coordinator may send money for our brothers, good and fine. But we the brothers also, they are the one representing us over there. We, the one representing them here in UAE. So we have to care for them. But anyhow it is, at least we have to put something from our pocket for them. Whether it's the money from the latecomer or whatever, or any fine, or we ask ourselves, this is the beginning of the year. I talked it last year regarding before the closing of the year. So anyhow it is, let's work towards it, see how we can achieve something from there. Many hands are looking up.
I suggest that, like, see, we are increasing in number. I know how much we pay for this one. Every time we are sending more, we get more than what we pay for this one. I'm very 100% sure. So what we do, that extra money, after paying for this baby, the extra money we keep it. In the first week, we keep it. The second week, we keep it. That last week, you make a free donation. Just prepare your mind next month. Even if it's 20 dirhams, you can afford. If you put 20 dirhams from the money, the balance of the daily, first week, second week, you can turn it to be like a reasonable amount. That's what I want to suggest. And I want to encourage those that are best practice. In this place, they are very, 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 very disciplined. This place is very important. We respect each other. We respect the reciprocal. It's give and take. It's not take and give. You have to give first before you can respect. And we are rather than right. We are following the footsteps of our people.
Okay, let me give you a minute.
To help us on Biafra comes in our organization, in our leadership. Because we are treat ourselves like that, but Biafra is going to be different from other countries. Because as long as we are going to be alive, any post you have, you are holding, you have to be that Biafra. So please, the newcomers, don't have the back of your mind. But we love ourselves here, and we don't want to have ourselves. If you have a listening to our brother,